Oklahoma Children's Hospital hosting a Halloween event today to let kids be kids. And while some kids were picking out their costumes, others knew exactly what they wanted.
A ninja.
What color?
A blue ninja.
One night per year, kids dress up and go door to door filling bags with candy.
Halloween.
But within the hospital walls, Halloween looks a little bit different.
Instead of Halloween costume shopping or picking out candy to give away or things like that, they're here, and it's not as fun here.
Oklahoma's Children's Hospital looks to change that and bring the spirit of Halloween right down the hallway.
Words can't really explain it.
Watching kids light up, like they come up to the door and you say, guess what, we've got Halloween costumes here today, and they're not expecting that. They don't know that amongst the pokes and test results and things like that, they get to do something fun like pick out their Halloween costume.
From picking out their costume and painting pumpkins.
That is so pretty. Wow, you know, that almost looks like Van Gogh's Starry Night.
To playing games with their families. It's a day where kids get to be kids, no matter where they are or what they're facing.
It makes hospitals less scary.
And create unforgettable memories.
I have patients in the past that wear their Halloween costume all year long and remember this event. So it's not just about the day, it's just about that experience that we're providing for patients and their families together.
Happy Halloween!